about it, and it hits the crossbar, where the crossbar hits the post and out. And then Miller and Barcillo have their little battle after the puck. There's the reason Miller got the penalty.
Miller got a penalty?
You know what, though? That's a good penalty. He's going to defend himself. Guys are in there. They've been in there the whole series. He shows that he's going to be back or battle back, then, you know, he's going to gain that little bit of room.
Well, wait a minute, guys. There's only one penalty up on the board, and that one belongs to Dan Barcillo.
Buffalo's got to put a player in there, though, Rick, for Miller.